This mother chimp had to get a C-section and was separated from her baby for 2 days. When she got back to her enclosure, she thought that her baby was dead. But it wasn't until the baby chimp stuck out its hand that she realized it was alive, and this is what happened next. Let me take